Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Pokemon Sword. I have a very ominous feeling. The champion. Oh, and hang on a second. We missed a bit of a moment with this. Hang on, I need to check my input again. Get it back to the right one. This is kind of like reflects on looking at their time with the whole controversy thing, I guess. If they were aiming for it. But either way, it is a pretty good quote. What's going on here? Are you kidding me? You can do it! Thank you. Oh, hey there! There's two of you! One sword, one shield. Apparently so.
Yeah, we're on the area.
Hey, Ryan. Or Raihan? Raihan? Actually, there are still some people in the Pokemon Center. Mr. Rose, I have a lot of explaining to do. Right here, right now, laughing. Solar energy? Stop this charade. There's other ways of solving this kind of problem. You're planning something. I'll be back. Oh my God. had to use the Pokeball! The regular one! Oh dear, that is bad! Should have used an Ultra Ball, Leon! This is the most frightening looking Pokemon I've seen since Giratina. Or Guzzlord. With even more frightening lore. Are.
awesome.
Thank you.
Hang on a second. Alright, time to see what the Pokedex says. Thank you. Maybe some other time? Goes nothing. Hey, Leon. Hey, Leo. Oh, Leon. left you guessing on that. Hey, I think I saw that early in the show, too.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Leon. I will. I absolutely love this game. Dynamaxing. Dynamax moves. New Pokemon. Twists. Dynamax raids. The lore. Everything. So thank you, Game Freak, Nintendo, Creatures Inc., everyone else here, whoever else worked on this game. Big thanks. I've been waiting for something like this on Switch. Finally here. Also, if I were you guys, I'd take a bit of a break before making another game. For 3 years. I know I keep saying it, but... I think you guys should take as much time as you want. But with making the next Pokemon game. Especially gonna be Sinnoh. Only thing I ask, those returning Pokemon that are in this game, gonna be in those remakes? Or in future games, just put it on the Switch. But for now, I absolutely love this title. The arc. Arc, the Pokemon. The whole Spider Man thing. The character. The lore, the whole kick. Aim. Crazy. Absolutely dynamite. Thank you, everyone, who has worked on this game. Oh, that was a spoiler. Oh, I'm okay. Well then, that's it for now. I'll see you around, everybody. Goodbye, and thank you for watching. If I get Pokemon Shield, I will definitely do the post-game. Now I've got to catch up a little bit with the sun and get the Team Rainbow Rocket episode still. Yeah, that's where I just put it all in. But who knows, this game might have been updated with more content. Until then, I look forward to what I can see in the future for Pokemon, and in general. Till next time, and everyone, see you around.